Cultural sensitivity, understanding differences, finding common grounds, constant dialogue, energetic engagement in diversity are the connecting pillars of people towards reconciliation. Cultural tolerance, cross-cultural communication, respecting cultures and cultural dialogues are some of the pluralistic values that strengthen people from different interfaith towards common goal for all.
We tend to have this idea that Sinhalese are the best as a race. I guess it is the same reason why we ended up being only 2 out of the 6 participants from my school. I now understand we all are equal.
Realizing this, Sri Lanka Development Journalist Forum, SDJF, launched a successful digital storytelling program in order to foster cultural sensitivity and energetic engagement in diversity in Badulla, where the ethnic, cultural and religious tension is rapidly becoming high. Eighteen youth from Hindu, Christianity, Sinhala and Muslim communities have successfully become positive change makers with fullest capacity in culture and digital storytelling.
I think this is a good tool for changing the attitudes of people who live in Badulla, where there is tension going on among Sinhalese and Muslims. I'll produce a DST for social transformation.
Creating space for selected youth to express their artistic and innovative thinking on issues existing around cultural sensitivity and diversity through digital storytelling and encouraging youth as change makers are the prime objectives of this intervention. We did not have a chance to work with Sinhalese and Muslims. This was a great opportunity for us to understand their cultures and religion. I think we can live peacefully without any kind of misunderstanding.
வசதி படைத்தவர்கள் மற்றும் மேட்டட்டு மக்கள் அதிகம் வாழ்கின்ற சமூகத்தில்
Initially, youth were capacitated on cultural sensitivity, diversity and developing comprehensive stories, whereas the second part of the training focused on the technical aspects of producing digital storytelling.
I have never known cultural sensitivity and diversity before. I can play a mediator role in the future on bridging different cultures and ethnicities.
ப்ரோக்ராமுக்கு வந்து எங்களுக்குள்ளே இருக்கிற நிறைய திறமைகளை நாங்கள் உணரக்கூடியதாக இருக்குது.
At the end of the project, youth produced 10 different digital stories in both Sinhala and Tamil on their own. Stories deeply reflected the key values of cultural sensitivity and diversity, such as ethnicity, religion, caste, disability, poverty, social status, gender, eating and dressing system, and rural and urban gaps. Youth were also trained on using technical methods such as need assessment, participatory approach, drawing pictures, taking photography and video, voice recording, using computer software and editing stories. Youth are the positive change makers, not passive recipients.